I wouldn't want to be like you, really required a certain kind of vocal approach that I felt was typified by Lenny Zakatek, who had been lead singer with a band I had managed or represented previously called
Gonzalez.
This worked very well in terms of the promotion of the product of the album, whereas Tales of Mystery, the tracks on it, with the exception of Dr. Tarr and Professor Feather, had been really not suitable for rock radio. I Wouldn't Want to Be Like You slotted in there pretty perfectly. What you do? I wouldn't want to be like you. I Wouldn't Want to Be Like You also features one of Ian Bernson's greatest guitar solos, which a lot of the Project fans I know rate most highly in terms of the contributions he has made.